Tá?
Oh, fucker.
What are you doing?
Huh?
You gonna take pictures?
No, I'm gonna put more film.
I'm gonna go over here. Oh, I'm gonna look around. Where are you going? Getting killed. Getting attacked by hummingbirds. I see. I'm all by myself now. guess that one's supposed to be you, Hefner's. Heather O'Rourke. Poltergeist. Huh? Frank Zappa's supposed to be buried right over there by that big tree over there, but it's unmarked. Supposedly right over there.
Walking that way?
Yeah, in the middle one over there.
I gotta look fucking down. Where's on that line?
Over there, straight ahead. You can see it right over there. Has a bunch of pictures of him on it. It's like a big giant plaque. Right ahead. Yeah. Over there.
The middle?
Eva got boards over there.
Where?
Over there. She's right next to that potted plant over there. Over here? Behind the tree?
Behind the tree?
Yeah, it's over there. I thought that was like the Arm and Hammer people, but it's something else. I looked at it. They have Mel Torme over there. Mel Torme? He was a singer. Like a...
I found that girl from Portugal, right? Just in the bottom.
Yeah, no, I got those. And we got Truman Capote over there, too.
Who's Truman Capote?
You ever seen that movie, Capote?
No.
But what's his name? The one that just got died? The guy that played, died, just barely.
Ooh.
And what was his name? Oh, I forgot his name. Oh, he's right over there.
Where?
Right there, Truman Capote. Right in the middle, right there in the box. Yeah. He was like a writer or something. I don't really think about it.
Mr. Wilson.
Who?
Mr. Wilson.
Yeah.
Mr. Wilson. And then Mr. Menace. Local I'm walking that shit down.
I'm not talking to anybody. I'm walking in between them.
She's in down, right? Or this one?
Huh?
The middle or this one?
I don't know. Hold on.
Which one is he in?
That one right here.
This one or this one?
The middle one right here.
This one?
Oh, the next one.
That one?
Yeah.
Your boy Looney saying what's up? Saying what's up, I'm in West Memorial
Park
Cemetery. And which is cause me and the boy the homie Eric right there. Filming me, I'm filming him. we're here, we saw walking around and we're looking at celebrities, dead celebrities, and the graves. I'll come back to you guys later. Peace out, your boy Looney.
There's supposed to be some more people in this area, but it's always locked. You can't go in. It's private.
It's a cemetery down, there's something downstairs too.
to go down there.
Huh?
If you want to go downstairs.
No,
there's a lot of empty ones right here. There's no one, hardly anybody
on
here.
Unmarked graves, dude.
Because it's expensive to come here.
Unmarked graves, dude.
That goes around me.
Huh?
The kid's been there for ever since we got here.
Oh.
Just reading a book.
Hey, Mr. Wilson.
Son of Michael Douglas.
What?
I was like the son of Michael Douglas back then. Eric Douglas. My Walter Matthau. It's not Henry Winkler.
Huh?
I was like, it's not Henry Winkler.
I know, he's alive.
It's not Eric Young.
Or May Young.
The girl, the other girl from Poltergeist is buried right here somewhere.
Yeah.
Somewhere over here. Huh? No. I'm trying to look for that guy from Hogan's Heroes.
Huh?
Trying to look for the guy from Hogan's Heroes.
Oh, the guy got, what's his name? He played the
main character.
The main character?
He's buried around here.
Bob Crane?
Yeah. I don't know, he was around here somewhere. He had his picture on it.
Sure was here?
Yeah.
Bob. Are you sure it's in this cemetery?
Yeah. I remember seeing it last time. Walking around them. These little ones are like those. They're cremated.
I don't think it was this one, fool.
Betty Page is around here or something.
Nah, Betty Page is the other one, Vic. He's been hiding forever.
Nah, I remember she was here.
Nah, dude, Betty Page has been hiding forever, dude. Ah, dude, she's been hiding forever, dude. He's got crazy now, too.
All right, I'll go right now. It's a really old one. 1912. Yeah, I told you she was over here.
You found Betty Page?
Yeah.
Okay, she's... I guess it's Maddie Hoop over here.
Who? Oh, Natalie Wood? This is a new one right here. It's like 2009.
It's between these spots here. To this way, around here somewhere. Natty Wood over here.
Natalie Wood?
Yeah, Natty Wood.
That right here.
Think of it, those spots or these spots.
Oh.
It's around here somewhere. No.
Text messages
now?
Huh? Is that how you do? You get your text messages?
What?
Is that your text messages now?
Yeah. From Back to the Future?
Yeah.
You must be recognized it? You recognize it?
Yeah.
My fucking boss. Cause every morning the night supervisor passes on information to the day supervisor, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the inventory, he goes, this is how the inventory goes. Radio, keys, stinky, cholo. and they call me cholo, so I was part of the inventory this morning. So I started laughing.
Oh, Peter Falk?
Yeah.
He's an actor. Thank you. recognize that smell around here. When you come around here, it has that one smell. I think it's those flowers. That,
what?
That one, whenever you go to a funeral or something, it has that, that one smell. Like at a wake or something. I think it's just the flowers though. Guess no one's buried right here.
Huh?
There's no one right here, it's just...
Yeah, it's an unmarked grave, dude.
Yeah. No one, they just probably bought it and paid it until they died. They say marble lasts longer.
Huh?
Marble, it lasts the longest. Arthur Kong.
Arthur Kong?
You know, this one right here.
Huh? What? Hey, who's that?
Sounds familiar.
I know. Oh, this one too,
watch.
The one over here? This one.
James, Jim Rose, Jim Rose. Jim Rose? James Harrison Colbert. God's little angel. Must have been, this is where the babies are.
Are you, why is that?
Only one day. The ones that die in birth. Right. It's how when ones that they only have one date. They just have the date they're born and their babies. Some have like a couple days, but that's it. That's how she got. I seen a video of some lady, she was getting like a shot from way up high, and I guess she's on top of the parking lot right there. Alright, I got everything.
Some of them.